Hi guys, welcome to the all new episode of Tiki Twins. So in this video we'll be discussing about the all new version of PowerDirector. So we know that the video layer of PowerDirector is not supported in most of the devices. So here I came with a solution for this problem. So I gave a APK link in the description. You have to download that application from the description. So in this app you can easily use the video layer option even in the ultra form. So in this version of PowerDirector you can also use the 4K export option. So first of all I want to say one thing is that this application is not mine. It's all property of agoez Clemod, who is managing a YouTube channel, and I am not owning any of these stuff.
So thanks for watching my video. Please hit that subscribe button and bell icon just before that subscribe.